Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I come up with some more shortcut to solve the problem. Let's see if y is equal to x square, 2x, x cube, 4x, 5x square, 6x to the power of 6, 7x square, 7x, 7x cube. If a question, then dy by dx is equal to dash, he is asking. If such question is asked in the MCET and IIT, there is one shortcut to solve that problem. The shortcut is, we need to split the above modulus into three part. Okay. Let's see the shortcut. If y is equal to a, b, c, p, q, r, l, m, n, then dy by dx is equal to modulus of dA by dx, dB by dx, dC by dx, p, q, r, l, m, n plus a, b, c, dP by dx, dQ by dx, dr by dx, l, m, n plus modulus of a, b, c, p, q, r, d of d by dx of l, d by dx of m, d by dx of n. So what you have to do is you will have to find all differentiation values of a, b, c, p, q, r, l, m, n, and you need to substitute in the above shortcut formula. I am leaving this question for you people to solve this. You try to solve this this question. And if you want some more video of this kind, if you want me to make some more video of this kind, then don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the notification button so that you may not miss my newly uploaded videos. Thank you.